Hey guys, and welcome to part 6 of Let's Play The Sims 4. So, Ingrid is off to work, and Troy has just woken up, and Ingrid so kindly broke the toilet for him, and she has got a new outfit for work, but she just appeared, so too late, oh well. So, Troy is going to come over here and repair this, just so that we can... I mean, it's good to have a handy sim in the family. I'm pretty sure he has the day off today. No, apparently not. So that's disappointing. Oh well. I think he will be done by the time Ingrid gets home, which is goodies. Goodies. Yeah, so he has acquired the handiness skill, which is always useful. We go, that's good. So he can go ahead and use that. And this needs cleaning. Like, damn, that needs cleaning. Oh god, that is disgusting. Is this what a dirty sink looks like? And are you going to clean that? Because washing your hands from that will not get you anywhere. Does anything else need to be cleaned? That doesn't. That does not. Maybe, oh, no, don't. You don't need to use it. Oh well. Damn, boy. Okay, but, yeah, we're gonna do that, and have some milk, because it is morning, and, oh my god, yeah, it's always nice to have milk in the morning. I have to admit, I love having milk in the morning. It makes me really happy. So clean up everything. Okay, clearly he doesn't like that, so we won't do it again. Oh, well done, well done. Okay, repair that. And then you can empty the trash. Okay, work starts for him in 1 hour, which is good. So, scavenge for parts from this. Okay. And throw it away. So, he is off to work now, and I'm not sure what time Ingrid gets home. Okay, she gets home soonish, but I'm just going to skip until she does, so I will see you all then. Alrighty, so Ingrid is now home, and we can look at her outfit. Take a look at that. Oh, look at her. She is just like, I am so hot. Like, damn. Okay, so, she didn't get a promotion, but she did earn some money. So we'll have her resume painting this, and hopefully she gets to the next skill level. Yes, she did, and she has almost completed that thing. Oh wow, that is such a good painting, so we will sell that. It's worth quite a bit as well. But she is now hungry and she's feeling inspired. So have, oh wait, what do we have? That spoils in 6 days and that spoils in 9 days, so we'll have the one that spoils sooner. So what does she want to do? She wants to discuss color theory, new, chat with someone, and plant something. So I think we actually might start up a little garden. So I'm going to buy one of those planter pot things. I have no idea where to get those. Is it here? Here it is. Okay, so it's pricey-ish, but that's fine. It should get us some money, hopefully. So I'll just move that over here, and then she can be like a little gardener for us. So purchase seeds. I think we'll go for some fruits, and we'll buy one of those, and one vegetables. And then open the seed packet. So she got mushrooms, carrots, and spinach. So we'll plant. Okay, so I've got to. Oh, how do I do this? Do I put it there? And then plant. Okay. Okay, I got this. Wait, let's see what fruits she has first. Oh, we need to wait for her to come over here and do that. Okay, so grapes and apples. So, apples are always good, so we'll plant some. Oh, we can't. Okay, grapes then. Okay, plant the grapes and spinach. Oh. And a mushroom. So plant that and plant that. And then can I just plant this without a box? I hope I can. So just plop. Oh no, I don't want the other one. And then just plant that over there. Will that work? I hope so. Okay, so we'll come back to those just now. She just needs to use the toilet, and Troy did not flush the toilet. Do not flush the toilet ever. So let's see. So she is doing really well in her life. Do we have any bills? No, we don't. Okay, so do I need to water these or anything? I think I may. I think that she might just water everything. I will see. Okay, so how is she feeling? She's feeling all right. Okay, just water over there. No, you don't need to use the toilet again. What are you doing? Okay, and then we'll have her take a brisk shower and then she can go to bed. What time does he get home? I have no idea. What is this? Oh, she can harvest that. She's in the shower, but whatever. Harvest it. And that. I don't even know what these are, but they seem nice, so we'll harvest them. And I just lost my voice. Okay, so she is feeling energized. And then she can head off to bed. Well, she's energized. Somehow that doesn't seem quite right. Okay, he's feeling tense. So we'll make him. How do I do this? Oh, is he home yet? No. Take it easy. But I'm just going to skip until he gets home. Okay, Ingrid is now awake. So she is going to go and have some grilled cheese for breakfast. I have no idea why you would have grilled cheese for breakfast, but that's fine. Okay, and then she can use the toilet and I'll make her watch TV before work because otherwise she's gonna get pretty stressed while she's there. So she can watch some TV and then use the toilet. So she's finished eating, so you can stop that now. And then is there a no. Okay. She'll just channel Seth in that case. He should be waking up soonish. Soon-ish. And when how long till she is work actually? Oh, now. but he should be waking up. How long until he is waking up? Okay. Soon enough. Oh. Stop. Go to work. Okay, so oh, she's still in her pajamas. Yes, girl. Get them. Okay, she just went to work in her pajamas. No big deal. So we are going to make her. Ooh, Ingrid is supposed to apply body paint to a model for a magazine shoot, but the model never showed. Thinking fast, Ingrid realizes the only choice are to paint herself or cancel the photo shoot. Put on the paint. The magazine has never before featured an artist using her body as a canvas. Ingrid's work is praised. So she got a performance gain, which was medium. So yeah, that is great. Okay, so he is now awake. And he can use the toilet and go and take a shower. And then he can grab some, clean out the spoiled food, and then cook. Pan-fried tilapia. I'm thinking family sized, of course. And his phone is ringing. No. sorry, we've got to go to work soon. Well, in 4 hours, but still. Oh, he is feeling flirty. What's that from? Oh, from the romantic trait, okay. So he wants to tell a dirty joke to someone who doesn't, and kiss someone. And yeah, so he is very happy indeed. Okay, hurry up. Oh, okay. Yep, you get them, boy, you get them. That was interesting. Okay. Now grab something to eat. How's Ingrid's garden? Wow, these grow freaking fast. Okay. When she gets home from work, she can sort those out or tend to those. Okay, so he starts work in 1 hour. Oh, he needs a mixology skill. What is this? So we will probably need a bar for that. Let's find out how to do this. Okay, so I'm guessing activities and skills. Here, maybe. The money maker, the sloop. These aren't cheap, that's for sure. Let's buy the flaming tiki bar. No, that's not. That is expensive. Okay, we'll go for the money maker, and that looks nice enough. Where can we put this? We could just put it over here, outside on the front deck. Free drinks, everyone. Come to our front deck and get free drinks. Like that, maybe? I'm not sure if he'll be able to get there, so I will move that over there, and then he can practice. Okay, so once he is done eating, he will probably be off to work. And what time does she get off? Okay, she'll be getting off soon, but yeah. Okay, so he is off to work, so I will just skip until Ingrid gets home. Okay, Ingrid is now back from work, and she did get a promotion, so she is now a watercolor dabbler. She gets an additional 3 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 29 simoleons per hour. She has received a bonus of 510, an easel, and critically assess paintings. Okay, her next shift is Monday at 9 a.m. So that is great, and well done to her. Okay, before she goes ahead and has a shower, I am going to make her tend to her garden because she can do that. She can do that. And she'll get smelly from doing it, so what do you don't go here. Stop that. Okay, weed. Everything. And that. And that. Yeah, and then she can go and take a shower and use the toilet and have some pan-fried tilapia, and then she can maybe do some painting. Do a realism painting and make it medium. That should get her fun up, I hope, at least. I'm not sure if it will, but I hope it does. Okay, quickly now. Okay, I thought she was gonna walk around naked like Troy, but she's not quite that flirty, apparently. Where's the simology thing? Here it is. Oh, well done. I can imagine I would be feeling uncomfortable as well. We're just gonna replace these because, like, come on guys, who can be bothered, really? Okay, so she's feeling a lot happier now. So Maybe channel surf while you're doing that. Are you gonna? Okay, never mind. I give up on you. You clearly don't want it. So, medium. Okay, hurry up. He's feeling a bit tense, so he can go ahead and take it easy. Take it easy. Is this increasing her fun? Yes, it is a bit. Not as much as I would like it to, though. Okay, come over here and watch some TV. They really need a new TV because this is just... No. She likes the sporting channel, I'm not gonna lie. Well, I think she does at least because she always seems to be watching it. Ah, classic Sims 3. Okay. How long till... Oh, he is feeling flirty from work. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so she's just a bit tired, so she'll go to bed once she's done there. Okay, quit watching TV now, and you can go and use that. And he is quite all right, actually. Maybe sell her painting. She'll just be waking up and be like, "Why did you sell my painting?" But that's all right. And then go and have some chips. Oh, that looks so good right now. I
Your
could do
buck.
that. I could do them. Oh, Instagram and that. Yep, you go, boy. You go. Oh, good. He's so good looking. Okay, I clean that up like a good boy. Yeah, and now he can actually, yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, you, oh no. Make the cheapest one, please. Oh, don't, no, don't 10 baht, make a drink. Make a drink. And then yeah, just practice that up. So he is acquired level 1. So sweet and spicy. I'd make him tend the bar, but no one's gonna come and buy from him. He's pathetic. Let's be real here. Oh, look at him. He's just like, They live behind or in front of a crate shipment. If you have noticed, they literally live in the worst area. But yeah, he should probably be getting to bed because it is now 5 a.m. and he actually has work soon. How is she? Okay, I'll make her wake up soon. But she needs to get to know some people. Does she know any boys other than Alexander? Travis? He's got funny ears. Okay, so you come over here and use the toilet. And then you can have... There is no microwave. Let's buy a microwave. Because I want some oatmeal. Actually, I want a microwave pastry. That sounds much better. Appliances. How much do microwaves cost? Okay, that one is... Okay, we'll buy this one. Just plop it over there. And make a microwave pastry because that sounds great. I love pastry. I'm just like a pastry junkie, if that is even a thing. Okay. Why do we always have these juice things? It's always Troy. He just always wants to go and grab some juice, and then he just they spoil, and it's all his fault. So I'm gonna sell it. What's this? Household collections. Oh, Wow, this is interesting. My Sims trophies. Quartz. I don't know what a quartz looks like. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Maybe we can find some of those. We can actually go fishing, like, right here. But I don't think I'm gonna get her into fishing because, I don't know. I just don't want her to get into fishing. It's just not what I want. It wasn't meant to be. Oh, what's this? Cold in the middle. Oh. Okay, clearly she does not like that pastry. Don't bother with that, hun. Don't bother. What does she need to do for work now? Create one excellent painting. Okay. Let's go for abstract, and we will do a medium abstract painting. Are you gonna wake up soon? Honey bun. Okay, because he has got work soon. So when he does wake up, I'll make him go ahead and use that. And then he can... no, don't cook. Don't cook. No, don't cook. Open and have some pan-fried tilapia. And he can watch TV while he eats that. How is she? What's making her feel uncomfortable? Alright, the cold in the middle. We need to get her inspired or something. Oh, that is so cool. It's like so boring, but it's so cool. Oh, Bella Goth would like to chat. That's fine. We can do that. If the quality is okay. Your painting is okay. And we need excellent, so good luck with that. A what? Oh, she just, oh, she wanted to come over. I thought she just wanted to chat. She literally teleported. Okay, discuss color theory with her. Oh, we have got the day off. Ingrid has got the day off. Talk about art and share your creative. Oh, okay, never mind. Don't knock knock joke instead then. Get to know her. I reckon these two could be pretty good friends. Are you fine? Yes, okay. Come over here and make some drinks. How do I improve mixology without that? Actually, we could probably buy Lovelorn. Oh, he needs to flirt every now and then. Maybe we could quickly invite Zoe over. No, sorry, we're not doing that. Can you invite Zoe over? I'm not sure if she knows her. Oh, she does. Okay. Invite her over. Zoe's already here. What? What? She is following us. I know it. I know she's following us. Is this... No, that's not Zoe. There she is. Give fake bad news. Why would you do that? Go and go be romantic to her. Go embrace her. She's your bae. He's just like, this is what this means. This means, where's my bae at? Where's my bae at?
Me?
That is what it means.
Toy.
Kiss her hands. Kiss both of them. Express fondness. I'm very fond of you. Okay, thank you. Blow her a kiss. Try for baby. Propose. Oh, okay. Profess undying love. I think we'll definitely get these two together. Sooner or later. I mean, they are already together, but I mean, like, you know, together, together. Married. That's what I meant to say, married. Oh, wow. I'm great with words. Kiss her cheek. Oh, that's... She's just so in there. Okay, no, you were not invited to join this conversation. Get out. And go do another painting. Critically assess. I don't know what that means. Can I frame that? Well, it's unlit. Yes, I can. and then sell it to a collector. Maybe it's worth more when it's framed. I
What?
wouldn't be surprised. I mean, this is the Sims. Everything, nothing makes sense. Okay, hug her. Ask her a risque question. And I want to, ask her. No, that's what we're just doing. That's what we just did. Kiss her cheek. She's like, I got the hottest boy in town. And I totally agree with her. Aww. That was really cute. Whisper seductively. He's literally got work in 5 minutes or 1 minute now. Oh, Bella, you good girl. Okay, he's off to work. And she's just like, call me babe. You come here and tend to your garden. But I am actually going to end this part right here. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. In the next part, we may be getting a little proposal between these two, and hopefully we can find her a man. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys.